Thanks for joining us today. I'm Christina Watkins. First at noon, a look at the latest COVID-19 numbers here in our state. 36,504 positive cases with 1,188 new cases today. 2,506 people died from the virus. There were 21 new deaths over the past 24 hours. More than 26,000 people recovered so far. And the number of people in the hospital continues to go down. Today, health leaders report 884 people are in the hospital. 107 of them are on ventilators.